finding the length of a side of a rectangle. If a rectangle has one side, which the length is 6, and the area of 42, what is the other side length? We know that area equals length times width. So 6 times what equals 42? 6 times 7 equals 42. So we know that our other side is 7.